My dear counselor friends, you are going to announce a negative test result. It will be a relief for the patient. However, your role is still to provide all the information on how to prevent hepatitis C infection. Moreover, make sure you have enough time to explain the test results in detail. Let's go. Hi, how are you?
I feel nervous. Is it positive?
Let's not wait and see the results. No, the test result is negative. It means you have most possibly not been in contact with the hepatitis C virus.
Oh, really glad to hear that.
Could I just ask you if you have recently taken any risk for getting infected with hepatitis C? Particularly in the last 3 months? What do you think?
Well, really, I don't think so. I started my methadone treatment, I think, around 5 months ago. And since then, I've not been injecting anymore. I don't know. Why do you ask?
I just want to provide you with the right information. It sometimes takes up to 3 months after transmission of the virus to detect it with this rapid test that we did. So, I wanted to be sure you have not exposed yourself to risk these last 3 months. Did you get any tattoos or piercing in the last 3 months, or did you have any important medical procedure, such as blood transfusion or operation?
No, I can't think of anything like that.
That is really great, because it means you have really never been infected with hepatitis C. However, you still have to be very careful to avoid contamination during drug injection. I understand that you are currently on methadone treatment. Is it helpful for you?
Yeah. I really feel better since I started. I'm glad I did.
But you know maybe as well that sometimes people who are on methadone treatment may find themselves in a situation where they inject again. If that is the case, one day, be careful. You should really have as an objective to remain negative. I mean, to remain without hepatitis C infection.
I know. I must be careful with sharing syringes and needles.
Yes, but don't share any other materials like cotton, tourniquets or filters, neither. And don't forget, it's better to inject by yourself than asking someone to do it. But if it happens, try to protect yourself and the injector. Finally, wash your hands before and after injection. And also clean the surfaces around you before and after injection.
Okay, that's interesting advice.
To make sure about your status, I would recommend you to get tested for hepatitis C every year. One last thing. Have you ever been tested for hepatitis B? Do you know you can be vaccinated if you have not been infected before?
No, I didn't. Let me think about that.
And also, do you know your HIV status? We can propose you to be tested for HIV and hepatitis B whenever you want.
Okay, I will let you know.
Do you have any remaining question?
No, not now. I'm fine, thanks. I'm happy I haven't been infected.